There are so many groups helping us keep New Mexico kids warm every year with our Coats for Kids drive. Today, First Alert meteorologist Eric Green shows us how the Red Cross is chipping in and doing much more than just sorting coats.
The Red Cross is always there to help in times of need, and when the coats are pouring in, they are there to help sort them.
We are committed to preparing our communities here in New Mexico. We're very excited to be here today because we get to partner for a great cause.
90% of the Red Cross workforce is volunteers, from children in school to working professionals. While they are most visible helping in times of crisis, when they help with our Coats for Kids drive, they're trying to prevent more crisis situations from happening. Each coat the Red Cross helps sort gets one of these, an emergency action pamphlet, and they say they're very excited to see so many coats headed out to rural areas because that's where home fires due to heating are much more common, and that's also where emergency response times can be a lot longer. The Red Cross teaches children how to respond to an emergency, in a sense turning each kid that gets a new coat into a Red Cross helper. Each year we hand out about 12,000 coats, so with the Red Cross informing that many kids how to react in an emergency, they are helping us help New Mexico become a warmer and much safer place to be. Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.
Our Coats for Kids drive is your chance to help a child stay warm this winter. Just drop off any new or gently used coat at any Mattress Firm location or Starbright Cleaners. We especially need sizes for school-age kids K through 12. For information on specific locations to go to KOAT.com or call 1-800-678.